how humor helps me is I think this is really absurd. I mean, look at this, the fact that I can't talk like everybody else and I can't walk as fast. I think that's really absurd. And it's funny in a ironic sort of way. Mainly, I think that one has a choice in any situation whether to laugh or cry. So why not laugh? It's pretty funny. It's I think of it as the universe having a really wicked sense of humor, saying, okay, you like to be active and dance and move around, then bam, wake us, you can't move. You like challenges, here to challenge. Or you like to talk, you like to sing, well, then boom, here's a challenge. What are you gonna do now, smarty pants? The reason I started walking after being a wheelchair for 5 years was two reasons. Both of them probably qualify as vanity. I hate to be ignored. And when you're in a wheelchair, people talk to the person pushing your wheelchair. You completely get ignored, which is extremely aggravating for me. And the other reason was I had just bought my house, and the walls were all nicely painted, and I kept banging into them, and I thought, this ain't gonna work. So I was in the house for 2 weeks and I decided, okay, I'm gonna walk because I don't wanna mess up my house.